On the first day of school, yeah, my very first day, I was peeping at the girls through my dark shade, doing a view and seeing the scenes. When I saw a young lady in skin tight jeans, I said, hey baby, and she walked past, but the bell was ringing loud, had to get to class. Later that day, I saw her once more, and I kinda took a strolly across the floor. Asked for her name, she paused for a few, said her name is Leslie, what can I do for you? Yo, take off your clothes for me, Les.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Les.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Les.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Les.
You got to say Simon.
The school day was over, home all alone. I heard the ding-a-ling of the telephone. Hello, who's calling? She said, it's me. I asked, who's me? She said, Leslie. I said, I'm coming over. She said, no, wait. I asked her, why you have another date? She said, I'm just here with a friend. Then I thought I heard the voice of my man Ken and my man Dan and his boy Ted. They were all screaming, let's back to bed. Take off your clothes for me, Les.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Les.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Les.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Les.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon.
2 weeks later, all day and night, 100 other girls screaming for a boy white, and Leslie jeans went from tight to tightest. Started showing signs of freakazoiditis. Was feeding in, hopping from jock to jock, and she wasn't satisfied till she rocked the whole block. Wear red hats, she knows you'll see her. Got more moves than any wide receiver. Her lips were everything her brain could be. First she freaked you, then she freaked me. Every time I saw her, she was ready like Freddy. But my name is Boy White, not Eddie Spaghetti. So Leslie, not the type of girl that I marry. Working and jerking every Tom, Dick and Harry. Man, if you want that, you get no static. Just get her in the crib, it's almost automatic. Ow! Yo, take off your clothes for me, Les.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Les.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Les.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Les.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon.
Cause they had Les and you can't.